Amelia, played by Daisy Campbell, vanished seemingly without a trace on Soap Emmerdale, and fingers have been pointed all over the place. It all unfolded after Das Spencer, Mark Jordan, was confirmed to be her real father instead of his brother Dan, Liam Fox. But is Das responsible? Dan actor Liam has opened up on the plot and suggested something isn't quite right when it comes to Das. He told Radio Times, Kerry is trying to stay positive but there are suspicions around as he becomes convinced Das has some involvement in all this. He doesn't know what, he just knows him so well from their past and can tell when something isn't quite right whether he is correct or not, we don't know. It remains to be seen what has really happened to Amelia, but tonight's episode of the soap did confirm something about the schoolgirl's whereabouts. The close of the soap saw Amelia alive and well in the company of a blonde girl. Could it be the same one Amelia was seen on CCTV footage with last week? Earlier today, Liam also made an appearance on Lorraine where he made some revelations about the plot. He told the host, "We don't know, there's always something going on with Das. Dan and Das are always up and down, he, Dan, knows something is going on and he knows Das more than anybody." But Liam did say, this story is going off in all sorts of directions, and it's been so interesting and exciting to film it. I've not seen anything yet where people are exactly right about who the kidnapper is. He also went on to praise the writers of the show for their work on the plot. It's realistic, with Emmerdale the writers always get this thing spot on. They do their research, it's incredible. Being a parent does make it easier to do a role like this because that's what you do, you just channel it. Emmerdale continues Thursday at 7 p.m. on.